Colors made sounds in his mind. And he learned to play all those sounds on his instrument. Green, with its infinite variations, was his most subtle harmony. The listeners came, took him from his parents' home to a house in a deep, deciduous forest, and listened as his music was played through perfect speakers on the roof of his house.
I'd like to meet this man and smoke with him.
He started on a fantastic trip. He's here tonight, so you can experience the excitement of his life that led him to the trip beyond.